Good morning, children. We'll continue grammar today, okay? Chapter 20. All of you open page number 112. So, the conjunction. Conjunction means a word that joins together sentences, words of groups, or groups of words in a sentence. It will join two sentences. Or a group of words. Here some conjunctions are also used to connect independent words or groups of words. Here, I like both papaya and watermelon. You can drink juice, but avoid tea for a few days. The girl is honest, but the boy is dishonest. In these sentences, the words and but are conjunctions. Read the following sentences carefully. The conjunctions have been printed in bold. See, her toys are new, but the jigsaw puzzle set is old. We can enjoy a long walk in the park as the weather is fine. The girl was crying because she lost her pencil box. He is always helpful. Therefore, everybody is fond of him. Fond means likes. Everybody likes him. You cannot submit the project unless you have completed it. Be careful, otherwise you will hurt yourself. She will go by bus or by the metro. The children laughed fondly, for they found the clown's behavior funny. Okay, all the words in bold are conjunctions, okay? Now, kinds of conjunctions: coordinating, correlative, subordinative. Now, you have to learn this by heart, children. In coordinating, and, but, or, not, neither, for, yet, still, and so. In correlative, these include both and not only, but, either, or, and neither, nor. In subordinating conjunctions, these include because, therefore, while, although, though, whereas, when, until, unless, before, after, and if. Now, kinds of conjunctions. The conjunctions that join sentences are classified into three types. Coordinating conjunctions join two simple sentences together. When two sentences are joined, it is a coordinating conjunction. These include words like and but, or neither nor, for yet and still. He is lazy but smart. Vaibhav is well but Nisha is sick. Run to the railway station or you will be late. Now, using and. We use and to add one statement to another. The boy is a good singer. The boy is a good dancer. Now, how will we join these sentences? The boy is a good singer and dancer. You don't have to repeat the boy. Subject will come only once. He likes to eat burgers. He likes to drink tea. He likes to eat burgers and drink tea. Using but to join sentences. When there is a contrast between two statements, we join them by using but. He is slow, he is careful. Contrast, opposite. He is slow but careful. The dish is delicious. The dish is hot. The dish is delicious but hot. Using or otherwise to join sentences. We use the conjunction or and otherwise to express choice. Water the plants every day, they will die. Now, water the plants every day or they will die. Next, do not make noise. The teacher will scold you all. Do not make noise, comma, otherwise the teacher will scold you all, full stop. Now, correlative conjunctions include both and, not only, but also either or. As correlative conjunctions join words it will join, or groups of words or sentences. they join similar facts or statements. They are used in pairs. Priyanka is a good worker as well as a good human being. They went to the hills and admired the beauty of nature. Naina is not only very proud but also very rude. Now, subordinating conjunctions connect words, phrases or clauses to another sentence. These include words like because, therefore, while, although, as soon as, though, whereas, when, until, unless, before, that, after and if. Children, all of you have to read with me, see with me what I am explaining to you. Then don't say that we don't understand. Dhyan diyo to baddi samajh pade. Okay? See, Surbhi is smiling because she is happy. I missed the bus although I walked fast. I met an old friend as I walked along the beach. Now, using conjunctions therefore, because, as to join sentences. When one of the sentences says something and the other gives a reason for it, we use before, because, therefore, as to join such sentences. He is successful, he is contented. He is successful, comma, therefore he is contented. She will not attend the party, she is sick. She will not attend the party because she is sick. The girl is smiling, she is happy. The girl is smiling as she is happy. Now page 114, children. She is distributing sweets. It's her birthday. She is distributing sweets as it's her birthday. Using conjunctions still, although, though to join sentences. The above conjunctions are also used to express contrast. Their house is well decorated. It is not comfortable. Their house is well decorated, comma, still it is not comfortable. Although their house is well decorated, it is not comfortable. Though their house is well decorated, it is not comfortable. These all we can use here. All three. Okay, still, although and though. Using conjunctions that suggest conditions, if or unless. These conjunctions suggest condition. He has to apply for the loan. He cannot get it sanctioned. Unless he applies for the loan, he cannot get it sanctioned. The match finished early. I would reach home on time. If the match finished early, I would reach home on time. The word if may be used for different purposes as a conjunction. Read the examples given below. Okay, if you observe closely, you will notice the fine embroidery on the fabric. Here, if indicates that the action is likely to occur. If this difficult project was completed earlier, I would have taken a short break. Here, if indicates a situation which is not likely to occur. If I had worked harder, I would have won the competition. In this sentence, if indicates an action that is impossible to happen. Now, join these sentences using the conjunctions given in brackets. Now, children, these all I'll fill for you. And next, page number 115. Okay, I can complete. Only one level of this page is left. Okay, wait. Yes, these all I'll fill for you. Now here, exercise C, exercise D, E, F, this all I'll fill for you. Okay, page 114 and 115 also. So this lesson is completed, conjunctions over. I will be sending you the PDF. Everybody has to copy PDF compulsory. Okay, bye children.